So here's a different ellipse. What do you think would be the center for this ellipse? What do you think the A value is? And what do you think the B value is? Keep in mind that for an ellipse, the easiest way to find these values is to set this equation equal to 1.